Hello guys, welcome back again. In this video I will show you that how you can set live wallpapers in your iPhone 6 model and the devices which could not support, which are not supported live wallpapers. You can get these, you can apply live wallpapers in these iPhones. I hope you will like this video, so let's start. Firstly, I would like to show you the about section of my iPhone 6 model. You guys can check here the about section. Software version is 12.5.2 and model name is iPhone 6. So basically you can apply live wallpapers same as the iPhone 6s and the above models. So in order to get the live wallpapers, firstly open Cydia, and now you guys can see here it will look like something this one. So how we can, the question is firstly how we can install Cydia. To install Cydia, there are tutorials on my channel. There are two tutorials. Link will be available in description. The first one is without computer method, the second one is with computer method. You can use to install Cydia both methods according to your preference. So firstly go to the sources button here bottom in the section. You guys can see here, now click on edit and click on add. Now add a source here, hackyouriphone.org, and put a slash after org and hit on add source. And now it will show verifying URL, and so if it shows verification error, no problem, go back and open the Safari browser here, and now you just need to search a website here, hackyouriphone.org. So you guys can see here, this is the website. Open the first one here and hit on add source. You guys can see here it will show Cydia, add to Cydia. Now click on if Cydia is properly installed in your iPhone, it will show open. So now open this source and hit on install this source. And now this source will be automatically installed in your iPhone. So you guys can see here it's downloading, so we will wait for downloading. Click on return to Cydia, and now guys go to the search bar here and now search the tweak name is V wallpaper. Now you guys can see here there are two tweaks. We will just install for iOS 11, V wallpaper to iOS 11. Just hit on install button and make sure you guys, you can see here this tweak is also from the Hacker iPhone and this is also from the Hacker iPhone. Just hit on install and click on confirm button. Then click on the start springboard, something like this one, after reloading data. So you guys can see here, click on the start springboard. After springboard successfully restarts, now you will see a new application in your iPhone. So after downloading it, so just open this application and you will see something Chinese like options here. Four options are here. Just go with first one and just go back. I am just assuming that in which section there are for live wallpapers. So just turn this option on, first one, and go with the second option, and you will see here when you click on this one it will show some wallpapers. So just go with first one, and if you are using iPhone 6, the display size of iPhone 6 4.7 inches, so if you're using iPhone 6 plus you should go with 5.5. so just swipe up and you will find here the live wallpapers which comes in iPhone 6s. You guys can see here the fish wallpapers is here, and I will just install the right now which are also coming in the iPhone 6s model. Let me show you that these three wallpapers are also right now in the iPhones. So section in the live section, you guys can see here these three wallpapers are available here, and you can also get these wallpapers in the iPhone 6 only. So just hit on that one and it will start downloading. So you guys can see here, so it just successfully gets downloaded. And now go back, and in this section you will see, just hold on, and you guys can see here I have downloaded this wallpaper and now it just shows ink light blue. So just click on this one and it will show the preview, and when you go back my iPhone will just respring. So you guys can see here just respringing, and this wallpaper will work in notification center as in the lock screen, as in the iPhone 6s the live wallpaper works. So you guys can see here this is automatically working without any pressing. So this trick will work something same as I'm showing you. So you guys can see here you can get the home screen wallpapers changed. If you want to set this wallpaper and the home screen also, just take a screenshot of this and you can apply to this one in the home screen also. So for example something like this one. So just take the screenshot of this one with photos app, and now open the photos that I have taken screenshot, and now click on share button here and just wallpaper, and now you can just save it. Make sure you just zoom in and hit on set for both, And now you are ready to go. You guys can see here the live wallpaper is working in my background in the notification center, and in the home screen it's just still. So this is the simple way you can get this wallpapers. If you want to download more, you can download simply by using this method. Just go any of the live wallpaper you want. You can, if you want fish wallpaper, you can apply. If you want something like these live wallpapers, you can apply. So this is the simple way you can use the live wallpapers in the iPhone 6 model. In the iPhone 6 Plus and the 5S are also working with this method. So thanks for watching, guys. Thank you. Please hit subscribe to my channel. Thank you, guys.